in this celebration of the Sunday of Divine Mercy. I implore you, go out into the world and be God's mercy to the world. Feed the hungry, clothe the naked, educate the ignorant, but beyond that, be merciful. Be God's mercy. Be the hands and face of Jesus to a world that desperately needs to understand who God is and isn't, and what profound grace he is ready to pour out into every single life if we just ask.